Another day, another DotCom Secrets. Each day, there's a tip that I will share regarding the Underground Playbook for Growing Your Company Online with Sales Funnel by author Russell Brunson. Hey, and you can get your own DotCom Secrets book for free. Yes, for free. Just click on my link in my bio and Russell Brunson will send you your own copy. Just pay for shipping, dude. So today we're going to talk about the attractive character. Why is the attractive character so important? Because people can relate to stories and they want to root for the hero of the story. So when you, representing you, yourself, your business, your brand, and your bank account, you've got to show people who you genuinely are so that they can connect with you and root for you and see how you overcame the problems that they're facing and made it to the other side. So your backstory is definitely important, and don't be afraid to show them your character flaws. Why? Because we all have vulnerabilities and weaknesses and character flaws. But it's how we overcame those despite our character flaws to be able to succeed. And take a stand. Take a stand. You know, tell people what you stand for. Now, you may be polarizing as a result, but get a load of this. Your attractive, ideal, dream clients will stick with you no matter what because you represent elements in them. All right, so be the attractive character. Tell them your backstory so that people will feel connected to you and then they will emotionally buy from you instead of features and lowest price. So that's what the attractive character is all about. Click the link in bio to get your DotCom Secrets book by Russell Brunson.